Tell me who I was, tell me who I wasn't. I don't really wanna be a fucking bread in the oven. I don't wanna be baked, I don't wanna be set up on a date for my fate. I think it's all too late. I want to be burnt alive, I don't wanna remember anything. It's all just a nightmare, you'll hear me scream in my dreams. I don't care anywhere, if you wanna take it there, it's all hard to bear. I'm in the grave sleeping, dreaming. I don't think that you want me to be grieving so much that I cut your throat open. Bleeding on the pavement, bleeding on the carpet, bleeding anywhere I want. Yet again I have these nightmares telling me that I'm somewhere else in a different time. I think no one cares, and I'm looking at the world we're living in. I think that it's never gonna change within, outside, from the outside looking within. I don't think anybody really wants to escape the sin. You never win if you look at these people, keep on going, throw you in the trash bin. I think yet again I'm just another person, so heartless. You can tell me that I'm just another person. You can look at other people, they can look so vicious, they're so delicious. If you read their heart, I know that the evil people just fall apart. Yeah, they're not really worth it, they're not really worth the glance or a look. If you read the book of Satanism, of anything, Christianity, it's just a fucked up dream. It's an illusion, a delusion, psychotic, psycho, on a psychic killing spree, taking anybody and asleep in the dreams. I'm working where they creep. I don't know if you really have anything that you can say against me, cause I don't really care if you had anything, cause I don't care anywhere. It's hard to bear if you take that blank stare, shove it up the grass. If you look inside yourself, I can see that you're somebody else, always pretending and lying to anybody that's coming your way. You keep on crying anyway, a human being, another form of living, another person. I keep on giving all that I can. I'm superhuman, but I look at myself and I'm bleeding yet again on the pavement, on the carpet. Anywhere that you wanna do this, do away with it. You can shut your fucking mouth and someone shut. I don't give a fuck. If you touch your wrist, you can shut the fuck up. Yeah, at any moment, at any given second, I could die. At any given moment, at any second, yeah, I could die. So what's it really worth it if it's not gonna stick around for me for to stay free? I don't really know if I really give a fuck about anything anymore. I'd rather live in nothing, fade from the suffering, fade from anything worth remembering. Dishonest, decayed, it's all.